At St. Francis Diner in New Iberia are a bit more full tonight. After hearing of a food shortage that caused the diner to close for a week, students at Catholic High School held a food drive and collected over 4,500 cans. That food was delivered to the diner this morning.